Welcome to the 2014 Everton in the Community Great British Mow-Off. We've got 9 contestants. We've got 8.5 moustaches. We're ready to go. So everyone take your stations. Ready, steady, mow!
The pressure's on, you know, the competition's really, really tough today. So I'm just looking to take my time with it. I've got my clock there, 45 minutes on the clock.
I'm just trying to make sure that everything's clean shaven around outside. So the mustache powers. Pops are weird.
This is totally natural. Yeah. I'm just making it look a bit more wow.
Johnny.
So cheer me.
Yeah, sure, mate, come on.
Johnny,
by God, you cut yourself, son.
The HD, bro. Yeah, let's go, bro.
Okay.
But what about the mustache?
What are you talking about?
Okay, so you've gone for the double layer.
Yeah, the double layer, yeah. I just saw the second tier. If that's the correct terminology.
You can use that.
Johnny, can we do that thing now?
Yeah. I was born with this naturally.
His dad
said when I was conceived, he had a moustache.
You're doing that round, you know? That's absolutely not the child's way at all.
My moustache!
Do you drink this?
Right, combs down, shaves down.
I'm feeling confident, I am. You know, I might not look
it. All in the brows. All in the brows.
Can we see if they think?
I think the shirt's much better than the tail.
The problem you've got is that you've taken the eye off the tash to the shirt.
Right. If I take the shirt off.
No, no!
I've gone for clean shave on the first.
Ooh.
And I've just gone for the full moustache.
Chopper!
Can't say more than that. The less we say, the better you might get away with it.
And this.
Hence why the men are not
trying. Right, lads, it's not been a difficult decision. I wish it had been, but it's really not been difficult. So, Snods, we know who are we going to go for?
We're doing a 3-2-1.
Can you kneel down?